By 9 a.m. in the morning, dozens of Amos Lugolobi's supporters and relatives had camped at the anti-corruption court in Kololo. They braved the long queues as they waited for the security personnel at the court to allow them access the premises. At 11 a.m., Amos Lugolobi was brought in by a prison's vehicle and immediately taken to the court cells, where he waited for over an hour. In court, the presiding Grade 1 magistrate, Ebert Asimwe, granted Lugolobi bail after finding six of his seven sureties substantial. The magistrate also relied his bail on the introductory letter written by the LC1 chairperson, Kizungu Zoan, in Makindye, indicating that the minister is a law-abiding citizen with no previous criminal record.
He was sick, and in the recent past, he had undergone operations of their heart. Several detailed medical reports were tendered in evidence. The prosecution was of the view that Uganda prisons has the best facilities, which is indeed true, where the applicant would be treated as well. After adjourning for a ruling and upon scrutiny of all documents, court was convinced that truly the applicant was a sickly man, who in addition to medical care deserved psychosocial support of his immediate family and friends if he met other conditions I've been discussing above. Having regard to the above circumstances and factors, having judiciously and meticulously weighed one factor against the other, I'm inclined to grant the applicant bail.
Lugolobi was ordered to pay 10 million shillings cash, while his six sureties were each ordered to sign a non-cash bond of 100 million shillings, and that if the accused failed to abide by the bail conditions, his bail will be cancelled. The sureties include Iala MP James Kakoza, Namutumba Woman Member of Parliament, Mariam Naigaga, Dr. Kefa Chiwanuka, the MP for Chiboga East, his best man Paul Charles Mugamba, also a former Ugandan ambassador to Brazil, his business associate Martin Sekaja, Busoga Kingdom Minister James Muvawala, and Kayunga District NRM Chairperson Moses Kalangwa.
Two, he shall surrender his original land title, Block 26-1, Plot 730, Mengo District, Chadondo County in Sabagabo Sub-County. The applicant shall not leave this country without knowledge and permission of this court, and shall surrender his original diplomatic passport to this court. Each of the six sureties is also bonded in the sum of 100 million, not cash. The applicant is cautioned to desist from temptations of interfering with prosecution witnesses when the case is being heard until it is finalized. Failure to do so will lead to automatic cancellation of bail.
The matter was adjourned to the 2nd of June 2023 for further mention.
In case the prosecution is offended by my ruling, you have a right to appeal against it.
Minister Lugolobi is charged with two counts of dealing with suspect property. Prosecution states that the minister, who is also the Ntenjeru North Member of Parliament, between July 2022 and February 2023 at the OPM stores in Namanve, Matuga Wakiso District, and in his own constituency, dealt with 700 pre-painted iron sheets marked Office of the Prime Minister, having reason to believe that they were acquired as a result of loss of public property. Rachel Nachuala, reporting for the news.